heard about polymer metallurgy?
No.
Yes. Well, the polymer metallurgy is a process of blending polymer metals in a compacting form and then heating in a pressure in temperature limit to get finally piece of, I don't know, a tool or something that you need. The polymer metallurgy consists in four stages. The first is obtaining the powder of metal. The second is combine the powder. The third is compacting the powder in a form. And the fourth is the process of sintering, there is a big machine that heats the metal. The first step that is obtain the powder consists in smash the metal in order to get particles of metal that you can mix with other particles of metal. This mix helps to get a new form of metal, form that is microscopic. When you compact that powder, you can get when you make a mud cake and you comprime the mud to get a piece of cake. And you can comprime in different forms, and you can obtain forms of a piece in 3D, and this piece also exposed as the interpreting process.